ओके हे गाइस, सो वेलकम टू माय चैनल वाइस मैन। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू दैट इफ़ यू आर फेसिंग एनी डिफिकल्टी वाइल इंस्टॉलिंग अमेज़न एप्लीकेशन इन इंडिया, सो हाउ टू टैकल दैट। सो ओके, सो लेट्स ओपन अ प्ले स्टोर। बिकॉज वी कैन इंस्टॉल एप्लीकेशंस फ्रॉम प्ले स्टोर सेफली। Okay, so okay, so now if you open your Play Store, you can see that you can see different types of applications or games. Now I want to install Amazon application in India. Okay, so that's the main thing.
Okay.
So what I will do, I will search for Amazon.in, and as you can see, I am not able to see that application. Why this happens? Because if you have a this happens because when you have any account which is not associated with India, you will get this difficulty. So click on this account, and as you can see, I have this account Wise Man, like my account, which is from United States. So I will not able to I will not get that application in India. So make a different account make a different Gmail account, and give the location as of any city in India. So I have already made an account, which is this one. So now if I open that, I can see that the applications has changed, and if I go for premium, I can see that now the paid applications, they are having rupees, like I have to pay in rupees.
Rupees? Why rupees?
Because now we are in India. So I have made a new account which is dedicated only for Indian, like for India country. So now if you search for Amazon.in,
now
you can see that you will get this application, Amazon Shopping UPI Money.
UPI.
We are not getting this before because the account is associated with the USA. Now we have an account which is associated with India. So now if you install it, let's see what will happen. It is like 29 MB, and it will take some time. So it's installing.
How much time, Papa?
Only few, only 10 seconds.
Only 10?
Yes, less than 10 seconds.
Less than?
Yes.
Very good. It's only 5 seconds.
Okay, so it's downloaded, and now it's installing. And okay, so now as you can see, it says that can't install Amazon app. Try again, and if it is still doesn't work, see some ways to fix. So I found a way to fix this. So let's see how to fix this thing. So the main thing is that we are having trouble installing Amazon UPI app in India. So how to tackle that? So let's go to main screen. This can happen if you already have an Amazon app already installed in your device. So I, as you can see over here, I already have this Amazon shopping app. However, this is Amazon.in. But what do you need to do?
What do you need to do?
You just need to uninstall this application.
Why install?
Uninstall this application because we have to install a fresh application. Okay.
Okay.
So we have uninstalled that Amazon.com, like Amazon app. And now let's go to Play Store and search for Amazon.in. Click on that and click on the install button.
Install button.
And let's wait for again 10 seconds. So it's downloading.
It's downloading.
And then it will install in a couple of seconds. So let's wait.
5 seconds. Tick, tick, tick.
I love you too. Okay, so we are waiting for installation. Okay, so now it's complete, and as you can see, we didn't get any error.
What?
Because we have uninstalled the previous Amazon application, which is somehow related to the Amazon.com or another Amazon application. So you can't install two Amazon applications from different countries. So that's the thing. Now if I can open it, I will open that Amazon application in my mobile, and that's how it will work. So that's all, it is there. Now I have opened that, and you can sign in by your new account to amazon.in or Amazon UPI application. So that's all. Thank you for watching the video.